So you can see the big sign to the Lyric, so which is the theater. Come around here on deck number 4. So we have the forward elevators. Here, another entrance here into the Lyric Theater. Take a look. So we are currently up on the balcony level on deck 4 in the Lyric Theater. Of course, they do have bar service. Alright, we're going to go back out here onto deck 4. And these are outside, or exits here to the outside deck area. We'll go out there here in just a little bit. Okay, we're gonna move towards the back of the ship. We have the Chops Grill, one of the specialty restaurants on board. You have the menu for the Chops Grill. Then over here you have the Schooner Bar. Now here in the Schooner Bar they do theming and decorations here for the Schooner Bar. And now we're going to head into the casino. So you have all of your slot machines all along the side over here. And if you move towards this side, you have your table games back there. You have all of your table games up on here. You have full bar service here. And there's also a set of stairs right here in the middle of the casino that will take you up to deck 5, right onto the promenade. So you have those here. Lots and lots of casino games, lots of slot machines. All right, we're going to keep moving aft here on deck number 4. Some additional seating area. And right here you have Boleros. They also do a lot of live music here in Boleros. Atrium here on deck 4. All right, that brings us back here to the aft elevators on deck 4. You also have entrance to the second dining level here on for the Sapphire's dining room. Take a look, here is Sapphire's. You gotta see, this is a 3-story dining venue. All right, we're heading out here onto deck number 4. And you can see there is wide, it goes all the way up to the front of the ship up there. And it goes around the ship. We're gonna go ahead and go around this way. You have some beautiful views out here. Pretty blue ocean. as it take you all the way around the aft of the ship. Morning. You have your shuffleboard. And these chairs right here, beware of these chairs. They are so comfortable. I sat in one of those chairs and did not want to get up. Got a lot of chairs stored down here right now. As you can come back here, get as good views of the wake of the ship. All right, and we are at the very aft of the ship now. I can't see it, but there's a ship way off of the distance coming in behind us. Start heading forward again. Where the service pets come to use the restroom. Oh, now we have wind on this side. We're gonna have a bunch of wind noise now. You can see cruise ships. There's Cozumel right over there. More shuffleboard. Keep heading forward here. So this is going to be deck 4 on the port side or left side of the ship. Entrance doors there into deck 4. This is deck 4 midship. And this here on the right, coming up here on the right, this is going to be one of the two smoking areas on the ship. You have one here and one up on deck 11. I don't know why I'm still wearing my mask. right, and we're gonna head back in here on deck number 4.